What's up, you guys? It's Courtney Fierce here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to be doing a Kim Possible doll fashion pack unboxing, as well as a Kim Possible doll review. We got to cover up her body because she didn't come with an outfit, which is why I bought this. So if you guys want a little bit more nostalgia, early 2000s Disney doll review and unboxing, then keep on watching. But first, if you haven't already, make sure to hit the subscribe button down below to join this Fierce family. I make new videos every single Fierce Friday and Saturdays, and also turn on those post notifications so that you're notified every single time when this Fierce lady uploads. Let's get right into unboxing this fashion pack, playing the little Kim Possible theme song, being Kim Possible. That was me trying to like do karate. Let's get right into it.
So what's the sitch?
So yeah, so we do have the Kim Possible doll right here. Her little face is so creepy, but Kim Possible is such a childhood thing. I wonder when this fashion pack did come out. Is this the Club Banana? Yeah, Club Banana accessory set. So there is what the packaging looks like there. So you do have KP's regular outfit, her shoes, backpack, the grappling hook, and then is that supposed to be like a camera? That's kind of cute. Okay. Ooh. We got this old school logo here. I got this off of eBay as well. Bonus mission viewer and grappling hook. Kim Possible. And then the back looks like this. We do have Kim and Ron, fashion doll, some little episode pictures. Kim Possible fashion accessory pack. Her little action figure, which I actually did have this. I wonder if I can find it. Mission ready posable action figure. So it says, everyone knows a hero is only as good as her plan. Her quick thinking, take charge attitude, and of course her accessories. With the right stuff, you can do anything.
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm Kim Possible.
So I want to know what you guys think about this little nostalgic video. Do you guys like Kim Possible? Were you fans of it? Would you like to see it come back? I've been watching it a lot on Disney Plus. I'm actually almost finished the whole entire series. Oops. But Kim Possible is just one of those series where I remember as a kid when it got canceled and then it like came back because people loved it that much. Who is your guys' favorite character if you are a fan of Kim Possible? My favorite is Shego. I feel like I am Shego. Shego is such a Scorpio. Everything about her, I'm like a lesbian for Shego, to be honest. Yeah, most definitely. That green suit, like, I kind of want to do a cosplay for it. I kind of wanted to do a cosplay for this, but then I just didn't really know if I wanted to do the whole shebang. I should have did green makeup for this, but that's fine. Let's get open this fashion pack and then we can do the full rundown of KP while she has clothes on. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I'm gonna open this. Like, a part of me really wanted to save this box, but I'm like, it's fine. Ugh. Wade and Rufus, oh my goodness. Do you remember the Naked Mole wrap? Oh my god, I just remembered it. Okay, her shoes, okay, everything looks very like it did in the cartoon. I'm kind of actually surprised. I mean, this is old school Disney, like when they had her little mission ride at Disney World. Like, I wanted to go so bad. And then when they changed it, I was like, well, I don't want to go to Disney World in Florida anymore. Okay, I'm really interested to see what this does. Like, is this supposed to be like, do I look at it? Stop. Wait. Do I look at it this way? No, okay. So I do look at it this way. Okay, so this thing is like a, so you twist the little dial and then you see different scenes of the show. So I guess I can describe it to you. So there's like Rufus. I will put all the pictures like right here if I can find them. Rufus on vacation, Kim with the cheerleaders. We have Kim and Ron looking surprised on a mission with Rufus. Kim being mad. Kim looking at, oh my goodness, what is her crush's name? I'm having a blank right now. He has like the dark hair on the sides of the blonde on the top. And then Kim using her grappling hook. Ew, Kim looking really weird. And then Kim with her parents just like pouting. Was this supposed to be like an episode? I think that was supposed to be an episode. me. I don't even know which slide was supposed to go first. But anyways, so we do have her little green top. It is cotton. And then we do have her pants, which is more of a like sports kind of material. They do have like an elastic waist in them as well. The pockets are drawn on. I really wish that they weren't. But anyways, the grappling hook is just a hard plastic. That's actually kind of cute though. I like that. Her backpack, again, is another hard plastic. It doesn't have any details on it. I really wish that there was some detail on this. I think that would have made it that much better for us. And then her shoes look exactly like hers do in the cartoon. I'm going to put a picture of what, like, KP looks like versus the doll right here. But there is that. Let me put on all of these accessories, and I will come right back for you guys. I failed. I was like, wow, this is literally like a mission in itself. Like, I was starting to get sweaty trying to get like her outfit on. And then like, I realized, is there different size dolls? Because this isn't me going to a regular store because I have size 10 feet. It's not going on. Like, I'm like, ooh, I can't get this, like, shoe on. I'm like, maybe if I, like, really, like, pry it on, I could, like, fit her foot in it. But, like, damn. And I was like, ooh, these clothes are a little tight, too. So, I don't think it's for her because look at what she looks like in it. No. Anyways, I actually got the KP doll from, like, the, thrifting. Oh my goodness, I could not think of thrift store. And when I was like doing it, I started to remember the Kim Possible movie. Does anyone remember that? Kim Possible movie was iconic. That blue or like white and blue suit that she had on right here. I'm also gonna like put a picture of like her in a regular outfit versus this one. Then you guys can tell me. I don't like the eyes on this. I like the green eyes with the red hair. Her face is cute close up, but like this little, I don't know what they were doing there. Her hairline is definitely weird in the show. And I see that they were trying to duplicate it in the doll, but like, sis, no. This little streak is cute. I actually restored the hair a lot and gave it a little bit of a haircut. It was a little bit longer than this, but the child who had it before obviously did not take care of their dolls. I like that they included her really a light pale lip with her dark lip on her doll. Love that. We love that her little, can her hand actually hold this? Let's find out. Yeah, so are these shoes actually for this foot? Let me just try one more time. No, that is not going on. Like, there is no way. Who? Like, what? What doll was this made for then? Yeah, I'm just gonna, like, shove the shoe on anyways. Let's just, like, shove it on. Shove it in, me like not gonna get another Kim Possible doll for this. There we go, she's ready for her like dance school. Me wearing any of my friend's shoes besides like my best friend Danielle, because like her feet and mine are like the same size, but everybody else is like an 8 and I'm jealous. Makeup's cute on this doll, I like the little red blush. What do you guys think? You think she's ready to, like, fight crime? Oh, we didn't put her backpack on. Oh my goodness, girl. Like, get it together. She's like, get it together, Ron. I'm like, I am not Ron, you bitch. Like, you fucking bitch. Like, I cannot with me right now. I'm, like, hyper. Like, she's just like, I'm ready. The backpack doesn't even fit. I cannot. This is more of a fail than the Stella video. I can't. Oh my gosh. I'm like literally crying. Okay. Like, oh my gosh. 7. 7 out of 10. She's cute. I like that the at least like the pants and shirt fit. Oh my goodness. I can't get the shoe off now. I like that the pants and shirt fit. I hope that you guys liked this video. I hope that it was like funny too to see literally such a fail. As my world, mommy says, mommy Melissa, so profesh. I'm using her slogan now because I could literally be her daughter at this point because I feel like her and I just have a similar, we just like We just fail a lot in our videos, and that's fine. And love her for that. I hope that she loves me for that, too. And again, comment down below who your favorite character is in Kim Possible. Were you a Kim Possible kid? What Disney show? If not, what Disney show did you watch a lot? Proud Family, I know, is really popular. Recess was obviously still going back then. Fillmore. Oh, my goodness. I forgot about Fillmore. There was so many classic shows, and there was, like, Hannah Montana, That's So Raven, Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, Phil of the Future. I was like, I can't remember. Even Stevens. Oh my goodness. So many good ones. And also, weren't they all Chrissy Carlton Romano? I'm pretty sure she was in Even Stevens, and then she was the voice of Kim for sure. All right. Anyways, comment down below something about this if you liked it. Anything. I just want to hear from you guys. All right. Give this video a big, huge thumbs up if you liked it. Make sure to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Again, I make new videos every single Fierce Friday and Saturdays. And I will see you guys all in my next video. I love you guys all so much. Bye, you guys. And remember to always stay fierce.